my dear Simon, you're so gracious to wish Lisa and Henry both well.
Dear Sir Danvers, as you know, sir, I wish Lisa the sun and the moon, but I have to confess that I wish Henry Jekyll in hell.
Henry, at last, what could possibly be more important than your own engagement party?
John, I am close to a breakthrough discovery. Something spectacular, something sublime. Finally, a light in the darkness has come to me. Now it is only a matter of time.
Henry Jekyll, you're a devil. You have robbed us of London's most lovely girl.
I could turn to drink when I stop to think Lisa's marrying a doctor instead of an earl.
Poor girl.
Dr. Jekyll, may I be the first to wish you and your bride to be peace and prosperity.
Mr. Stride, it's most civil of you to say that as you do with such patent sincerity.